Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. Actually, I came with a major news today about Future Group and Reliance deal. So before that, you can have a look into my previous post. So already I discussed about some news about this deal yesterday. So the same news only, but a major point they have specified in the mint, and that part also we discussed yesterday. So here you can see that in the Amazon petition they clearly specified what we discussed yesterday, why the Amazon petition doesn't have any ground, and why I am saying Amazon will lose their money and Future Group and Reliance deal will happen. So just have a look into this point. If the court doesn't grant the relief as per its petition, Amazon said the Future Group will proceed with the deal as they have publicly declared, because already they have publicly declared and already the SEBI approval also they got and repeatedly sought. This will violate the petitioner entire investment in FCPL, that means Future Coupon. So they know that, because it's a matter of negotiation only, as I told yesterday, which is not compensable in momentary term. That means they will not get anything here if the court doesn't grant their petition, and it would cause irreparable loss and injury to the petitioner. The Amazon said in the Amazon petition. So this is Amazon petition itself, because they know that they will not get anything, and a few lens future deal is going to be happen. So the case is going to be here in Delhi High Court on 28th of this month. That means after 2 days. So as I told you, because already the Delhi High Court already they given the observation that Amazon already they violated Foreign Currency Exchange Act as well as Foreign Investment Act. So, and also in the last verdict they have specified that Reliance Future deal is valid. So again Amazon, if they approach to Delhi High Court, nothing is going to be happen as new. So they will say that there is no objection in proceeding with Amazon and Reliance, Future Group and Reliance deal. But maybe some compensation to Amazon, that's only they are expecting. That means already they have invested 2,840 crores to Future Coupons. 840 crores to Future Coupon. They want somehow to recover that. They know that the deal will happen and somehow they want to recover their money. So that's only, so just don't worry about that Future Group. You can just hold all the Future Group shares. And as I told you before, Future Group will be a multi-bagger, and after the deal you can find that almost FEL will reach up to 500 level, 500. So don't worry friends, just it's a matter of 1 or 2 days time to declare whether Amazon will get anything or not. So it's a matter of negotiation only. So don't worry about all this Amazon drama, and the deal will happen, and as I told you yesterday, the Reliance and Future Group is set to proceed with the deal. Thank you friends, kindly subscribe to my channel for the latest updates.